everyone, welcome to Hello Friends Chemistry Channel. In this video, I am going to talk about ionization constant of water. In before my previous class, I am going to talk about ionization constant of acids and bases. Now, my name is Uma Shankar. I am going to talk about ionization constant of water. Now, in ionization constant, if is one of the important name is present in there, the name is called as ionic product of water. Now start this section, see this board. Friends, ionization constant of water. Now we have to consider here two moles of water. This is H2O plus H2O. 2 moles of water is reacted in this H2O is reacted with another H2O. What happened there? H plus ions is gained to form the H3O plus is present in there, and this is the lose of H plus to form the OH minus ions. Okay friends, H2O molecule is reacted to another H2O molecule to form the H3O plus and OH minus. Now in this reaction, what happened there? H plus ions is lose in water. This called as autoprotolysis. This is called as autoprotolysis of take place in this reaction because of the H plus ions is loose to form to in this reaction is takes place autoprotolysis. This is clear friends. Now what is the ionization or what is the equilibrium constant of the this reaction according to law of mass action? Now K is equal to concentration of products by concentration of reactants. Now in this case, concentration of reactant is 2 moles of H2O. Now what happened there? K into H2O square is equal to concentration of H3O plus and OH minus. Friends, you know that water is a pure solvent. It means pure water. Pure water is constant. This is also constant and K is equilibrium constant. This term is also called as KW. KW is equal to H3O plus and OH minus. Friends, this KW equal to concentration of H3O plus into OH minus. This KW is called as ionic product of water. Friends, this is the very important term. KW is equal to concentration of H3O plus OH minus. This is called as ionic product of water. Now KW is, friends, those are the important properties. KW cannot depend upon amount of water. Friends, KW cannot depend upon amount of water. Now KW is depends upon one of the important point is present in there. KW is depends upon temperature. Friends, this is the very important. KW is depends upon temperature. Now one of the important point, the temperature at 298 Kelvin or 25 degrees Celsius. What happened there? KW value is constant. This value is 1 into 10 to the power of minus 14. This is the very important friends. At 298 Kelvin or 25 degrees Celsius, KW value is 1 into 10 to the power of minus 14. Now what happened there? I am talking about the KW is depends upon temperature. Now at 63 degrees Celsius, what happened there? KW value is 1 into 10 to the power of minus 13. Now in this case, temperature is increases, KW value is increases. At 11 degrees Celsius, KW value is 0.3 into 10 to the power of minus 14. Now this is the KW value. Temperature is decreases, KW value is decreases. Friends, temperature is increases, Kw values increases and temperature is decreases, Kw values decreases. This is the one of the important point, friends. Kw values, ionic product of water is depends upon temperature. Temperature is increases, Kw values increases. Temperature is decreases, Kw values decreases. This is clear, friends. Now what happened there in ionic product of water in any solution? It means basic solution and acidic solution and neutral solution. What happened there? This is clear, friends. This is arise. Friends, Kw values 1 into 10 to the power of minus 14 at 298 Kelvin or 25 degrees Celsius. Now, in acidic solution and basic solution, what happened there? Friends, Kw value is constant at 298 Kelvin. Now, in acidic solution or basic solution and neutral solution, what happened there? Friends, neutral solution. Friends, neutral solutions, what happened there? What happened there is H plus ion concentration is equal to the OH minus ion concentration. Now, what is the Kw, friends? Kw is equal to H3O plus and OH minus ions. Now, this is the 2 moles of water molecule, but you have to find out, we have to consider the 1 mole of water molecule. H plus and OH minus ions is dissociated. This is H plus and OH. These two are same. Now, in neutral solution, what happened there? H plus ion concentration is equal to the OH minus ion concentration. In this neutral solution at 298 Kelvin, Kw value is 10 to the power of minus 14. Now, Kw value is constant. It cannot depend upon Kw value. Kw value is constant. Neutral solution H plus ions is equal to the OH minus ions at 298 Kelvin. Now, in second point is the acidic solutions. Friends, acidic solution, what happened there, friends? Acidic solution H plus ion concentration is increases. H plus ion concentration is greater than OH minus ion concentration. In basic solution, friends, basic solution is the H plus ion concentration is less than OH minus ion concentration. Okay, friends, this is clear, friends. Now, I am talking about the Kw. Kw value is at 298 Kelvin, Kw value is constant. This is clear, friends. Friends, H plus concentration is equal to the OH minus ion concentration. Now, what happened there? Kw is equal to H plus. But neutral solution, what happened there? H plus is equal to the OH minus ion. So now OH minus ion is substituted the H plus is present in there. Now Kw is equal to what happened there? H plus concentration whole square. Now Kw value at 298 Kelvin value is the 10 to the power of minus 14 equal to concentration of H plus square. Now concentration of H plus is equal to 10 to the power of minus 7. This is very important, friends. At 298 Kelvin neutral solution, H plus ion concentration value is 10 to the power of minus 7 moles per liter. As well as in the substituted of the in this term OH minus ion in H plus, what happened? This value is 10 to the power of minus 7 moles per liter. This is clear, friends. Concentration of H plus ion is equal to the OH minus ion at 298 Kelvin. This value is 10 to the power of minus 7 moles per liter. This value is 10 to the power of minus 7 moles per liter. Now, acidic solution, what happened there? Water is reacted to the, for example, you have to consider any acid. Now, H plus ion concentration is increases. Friends, H plus ion concentration is increases. What happened there? The value of H plus is greater than 10 to the power of minus 7. It means the values of the H plus concentration is 10 to the power of minus 6 and 10 to the power of minus 7 and so on. And what is the basic solution? Basic solution concentration, H plus ion concentration is decreases, H plus ion concentration is decreases in basic solution. Water is reacted to the basic, any basic solution. What happened there? OH minus ion concentration is increases, H plus ion concentration is decreases. H plus ion concentration is less than 10 to the power of minus 7. It means this value is 10 to the power of minus 8 and 10 to the power of minus 8 and so on. So on. This is the basic solution and acidic solution and neutral solution. Kw value is constant at 298 Kelvin. In experimentally Kw value is increases, what happened there? Temperature is increases. This is the concept of the ionic product of Kw. It means water and ionic product of water and ionization constant of water. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.